There has been much speculation of WWE potentially moving to a new network when their deal with NBC Universal expires on September 30th, 2019. Months ago, Triple H had a meeting with executives of Fox Sports about potentially airing WWE products on the network. The main reason would be because UFC is possibly leaving Fox and would create an open space for another combat sport. Dave Meltzer reported in the latest edition of the Wrestling Observer newsletter that there is also discussion of Fox possibly buying WWE, which would mean that the network would have them for good. It is noted that if WWE does move to Fox, Raw could potentially return to 2 hours, most likely from 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. This is due to most Fox stations having a newscast that begins at 10 p.m. SmackDown Live could potentially move to FS1, and WWE would have more content for FS1 and FS2. For more on this story, plus all of the latest wrestling news, visit WrestlingInc.com.